I usually ask a policeman for directions.
And when I get lost, I use Google Maps on my iPhone.
I go to Google Maps.
I pull out my iPhone and go to Google Maps.
I look at a map.
I always reach for the atlas.
Panic, panic, panic. I take the scenic route.
I follow my mom's advice. Go to the next exit, get off, and turn around to try it again.
I look for clues.
Pray and go right.
Panic, panic, panic.
I get out my handy dandy GPS.
My trusty GPS.
If I'm out walking in the park, then I really have to turn around and think about where I was and what I was going, which direction I was going, and what I saw last in order to recap so that I can find my way back to my beginning point.
So I call my husband.
I ask my husband where to go.
So I always call my dad.
I stop and ask for directions.
I drive until I find my way. Something looks familiar, and I usually find my way out.
And one time when I was a little girl, I got lost. We were at the San Antonio Zoo, and I just sat down on a curb and started crying, and a nice San Antonio Zoo worker came and found me and reunited me with my mother and father.
Panic, panic, panic.